On Monday, March 2nd, Father Hans Zollner gave a public talk at DePaul University in association with the Archdiocese of Chicago. Zollner is the president of the Center for Child Protection at the Pontifical Gregorian University in Rome. He made his first public appearance in Chicago after the Pope named him and Chicago Cardinal Blaise Supich among the leaders of a new worldwide task force on sexual abuse protections. During his talk, he highlighted the institutional traumatization, paradoxes he has noticed, and the steps and new laws the Church has made to deal with the issue.
Last week, we heard about the establishment of the task force that is meant to help bishops' conferences worldwide to update their guidelines, including all the new regulations, and Cardinal Supich, Cardinal Gracious, and Archbishop Scicluna and myself are supposed to supervise the work of that task force.
In a brief interview with Gudi DePaul, he summarized what is being done for the issue and that education and helping victims is the top priority.
Now, the first and most important step for that are the new laws that we have had since February 2019, following the meeting of the presidents of the Bishops' Conference last year. A number of laws have been introduced, and those laws are binding for all clergy and religious. All religious and priests know about those laws. What is needed is also that on the ground level, that is in every diocese, in every religious communities, there are workshops, there are introductions, there are lectures, there are discussions that show how one can help that this is implemented. Nowadays, it's not difficult to spread information. As you say, in media, in social media, things are very fast communicated. What is more difficult is the change of attitude that is connected to that. And for that, we need also education and formation. And that is why I think a university has a special responsibility for that. And that is why I hope, coming back to the first question, that students know that they have the duty to learn something about that, to study it in depth, and then help to change the church and society at large.
Catholic Studies minor Wyatt Hettel was present at the event and thinks that this talk educates lay people about what the church is doing.
Yeah, I think this event is really important for the fact that it's a scandal that is really big and is really talked about in society today. And I think that for college students, it really helps to come and learn about what's being done to try to remedy the scandal and what kind of role we as lay people can play in helping remedy the scandal.
On December 2019, the Pope abolished the high level of secrecy it applied to sexual abuse accusations against clerics. This secrecy has brought a wave of distrust among the people. With many new laws set in place, Pope Francis and his new appointed task force hopes to make the cases transparent and protect victims. For Gudi DePaul, this is Demita Menezes.